just love the picture? I did. But I just felt so sorry for the creature. At the end.
Sorry for the creature? Why'd you want him? To marry the girl?
He was kind of scary looking. But he wasn't really all bad. I think he just craved a little affection. You know, a sense of being loved and needed and wanted.
That's a very interesting point of view.
Oh, do you feel the breeze from the subway? Isn't it delicious?
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. I am your host, Asaph Adonai. Welcome to another segment of Asaph Adonai Stories. Our guest on today's Asaph Stories hit his stride with his most iconic role when he took Marilyn Monroe to see The Creature from the Black Lagoon. His most successful role came in 1952 when he joined the Broadway production of The Seven-Year Itch as Richard Sherman. Our guest played the role 900 times over 3 years, and he earned the Tony Award for Best Actor in a Play and the Golden Globe Award for Best Actor, Motion Picture, Musical, or Comedy. We're talking about Samuel Ewell Tompkins, known to the world as the one and only Tom Ewell. Tom, born 1909, was an American film, stage, and television actor. Born in Owensboro, Kentucky, he began acting in the summer stock in 1928. He made his Broadway debut in 1934 and his film debut in 1940. He appeared in the 1949 film Adam's Rib with Spencer Tracy and Katharine Hepburn, and he also appeared in the 1951 play Ken Hubbard with June Lockhart. Tom served in the United States Navy in World War II and in 1947 won the Clarence DeWitt Award in the Broadway play John Loves Mary. Other film highlights include the 1956 The Girl Can't Help It with James Mansfield and the 1962 Rodgers and Hammerstein musical State Fair. He received an Emmy Award nomination for his role in the Emmy-winning television series Beretta with Robert Blake, where he appeared in 36 episodes. Other television highlights, Taxi with Judd Hirsch, and his own show at one time, The Tom Ewell Show, from 1960 to 1961. His most iconic role, reprising his Broadway role in the 1955 American romantic comedy, The Seven-Year Itch with Marilyn Monroe, in one of the most notable images of the 20th century. Monroe standing on a subway grot with her white dress that's blown upwards by a passing train. So your audience can check out more information about Tom Ewell. He was just one of the most popular actors of his time. I'm Asaph Adonai, and until our next show, Maranatha.
I don't know, it's getting pretty late.
It's not that late.
The thing is, I have this big day tomorrow. I really have to get to sleep.
What's the big day tomorrow?
Tomorrow I'm on television. You remember I told you about it? The dazzled end hour? Oh, here comes another one.